New at 10, Albuquerque police are out in full force tonight, the first weekend after a stabbing during Mardi Gras celebrations. Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan joins us with the details live on Central.
And Royal, since that violent night, APD is doing everything that they can to try and make the public feel safe out here. And that means their increased presence. They hope that it'll do just that. Fat Tuesday, Mardi Gras night, an unruly crowd outside a club downtown sends a man to the hospital with stab wounds. It's this kind of violence that APD is trying to stop downtown.
When there's any type of significant incident like a shooting or a stabbing, that's going to cause us to, you know, to rethink our strategies on, you know, and analyze what happened and debrief situations that happen like that to find out, you know, what we can do, what we can change, and how we can stay ahead of the game and keep it safe down here.
With that in mind, police are increasing their presence downtown, walking, riding, and patrolling Central.
You never know what you're going to get, and we just have to really think on our feet, make split-second decisions.
Are you okay?
Friday night, Action 7 News took a look at some of the challenges, and for the most part, it was a tame evening with a few stops. But no doubt, there were plenty of folks taking in the night here. And it's the large crowds that can lead to a complicated scene if violence erupts.
That includes not only keeping one or two individuals safe in a confrontation, which is what you might deal with anywhere else in the city, but when you have a dangerous situation, we've got to keep a crowd of people safe, including ourselves, including EMS personnel, including people that work at the bars.
A job that cops hope makes people feel safe when they visit downtown. Now, since the beginning of the year, police say there have been 3 violent incidents here downtown. Reporting live, Liz McKernan, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And tonight there is a larger than usual crowd because of a concert downtown. Of course, police will monitor that situation to ensure that folks are able to get on with the rest of their evening plans.